I just can't imagine anybody doing anything more than Adam does and what he gives to the school and these pupils. He's here late every night, he's here early in the morning, he comes in his holidays, he gives up his time constantly, and he's just inspirational.
I think what sets Adam apart from other colleagues would be his sense of determination to maximise the potential of every student in every context. I think he's a support assistant for the school, but he's so much more than that. He's colleague, friend, confidant. He fulfills many roles and he performs them all to such a high level. It's a privilege to work with him. It's a real thrill to see pupils make so much progress and such an improvement in their self-esteem and their sense of self through working with Adam.
He never like gives us work that we don't want to do. Like, he always takes our ideas into consideration and puts them into his work and then gives us the work. If we have a problem and go to him, he supports us like 100%. He's always on our side. Like, if we have, sometimes he like laughs about it, but he gets really serious and he's always on my side. He's like one of the best teachers. I reckon he should win it.